The extent to which the Holy Spirit can take you deeper is the extent to which you are open to reading the Bible. It is not safe for you to do a lot of fasting and prayer and then you don't read the Bible. It's not a safe zone.